You want one of these?
I'm studying so I can read a ton of books.
Please grow big and young.
Biggs gave me a bunch of his favorites, and I'm gonna read them all.
I've heard about you. You've been helping people around town.
Did you know?
So I heard that there's this...
What if you fall and break your neck?
Sounds like you've made a real
according to those avalanches.
I heard there's someone going around helping people who need it.
Now that things are starting to settle down a bit, we can finally play Whack-A-Box again. It's all thanks to you. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's this tired-looking guy out by the community center, and I heard he was looking for some help. I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work.
Time for our favorite game, Whack-A-Box. You want in? It's super fun. The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. We usually don't let adults play, but since you're cool, we're gonna make a special exception just for you.
No holding back.
Wanna play some Whack-A-Box?
All right. No holding back.
Only one way to become a Whack-A-Box master. Whack, whack, whack!
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Wait! Stop running on...
Welcome, Koopa.
Have a merry Moogle day, Koopa.
Well,
I heard there's someone going. Helping people who need it.
We all need to help.
We're not going well.
Where are you going?
A revelation that has left many citizens taken. Though the peace was declared 5 years ago.
Across the line.
Us folks in the neighborhood.
Do I?
Aerith is such a sweet.
It's not safe
she's
up there.
You wouldn't happen to be a certain merc that's become the talk of the town?
Yep.
I'm Damon, little more than a humble reporter with the Daily Buzz.
That rag? The one that's always printing awful rumors about the slums?
On the contrary, my dear. We strive to raise awareness of the plight of our undercity brethren. We seek a better future for everyone, rich and poor. Now then, my friends, I find myself in need of your exceptional services for a trifling matter. Are you familiar with the mysterious and notorious bandit known as the Angel of the Slums? She delivers written declarations to her victims, usually Shinra associates, before divesting them of their valuables.
Everyone knows her. Everything she steals, she gives to the poor and needy.
Yes, she's got a knack for public relations. Very popular down here as a result. Nevertheless, she is a criminal and a threat to the public order. I've made it my mission to unmask the villain, but the locals have been uncooperative and uncommunicative, to put it mildly. And now that my identity as a reporter has been exposed, my sources have all deserted me. Which brings me to you. Work of the hour.
Like a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day.
They become thieves and steal.
Some end up working for that Don Corneo.
Is there no saving them?
I wish I knew what those Avalanche people were thinking.
That nice boy who ended up working for Corneo, I used to think he would grow up and run his own shops.
He changed so
good to see you again, Murray.
Good to see you too, Aerith. I'd heard you found yourself a funny new friend.
Cloud, meet Murray. She knows everything there is to know about the slums. Murray, meet Cloud. He's a former soldier and super strong.
He looks useful enough. The kids have been talking about you. The defender of the secret hideout. And now the hero of the Leaf House is helping the Daily Buzz look for the Angel of the Slums.
I am?
I'm a lover of the Whispered Word. Not that it's any real secret, considering how chatty the Shinra Mutt's been.
Not looking into it for the reporter. I'm doing it for myself. Call it curiosity, or whatever.
Or could it be you've fallen under the Angel's spell like so many others? Anyway, it so happens that I have some information for you. But I'll need a moment before I can give it to you. Why don't you wait with that reporter?
Some end up working for that guy.
So, any news?
Have you tried talking to Murray at all? She told us that she had some information to share.
Murray? As in the Murray? The town gossip? I chased her for days, begging for info, but she wouldn't give up a single scrap. So how'd you get the old bird to talk?
This old bird had a change of heart, that's all.
Then quickly, before you have another, tell us, what do you know about the notorious Angel of the Slums? Has she struck again? Is that it?
I don't know anything about that, but I do know where her hideout is.
Her base of operations? Now that's a scoop! Where is it? Tell me!
Deep in the scrap, at Lookout Point. Hardly anyone goes out there these days. It's the perfect place for a criminal to hole up.
Lookout Point. Got it! I'll check it out right now.
But before you go, I should warn you about this rumor I heard. About a terrible fiend that's claimed the Angel's hideout as its lair.
Ooh!
Quite large. Lots of teeth. Always hungry. I don't know about you, but I'd not go anywhere near that thing.
Well, a good reporter knows never to take foolish risks. Plan first, then act. That's every respectable journalist motto.
If it's a plan you're looking for, I'd say you have one right here. Wouldn't you?
So, my good mercenary, if I might impose upon you again, it would be lovely if you investigated Lookout Point for me.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Stop it!
It's over. That's that.
That wasn't so bad. Now that's just me.
No holding back.
Get him!
Too bad. It's on you.
Here goes. Go on! One more shot! That's it! You jittery? Huh? Tagging out!
Let's do this! Get ready!
Stay back! Yeah!
Do it.
So it's my turn?
Yeah.
Too bright? How shocking. Hey!
I'm waiting. I got this.
That was weird. Okay, up and at 'em.
This time.
Okay.
Won't last long.
That'll do. That's it.
Bring it.
This one's for you. Stay strong, okay? Get him!
jittery?
Of all the times. You're as good as dead. Sloppy. Gotta be careful.
This one's for you!
Not looking good.
Oh, I can't believe you. You'll feel better in a second.
Take it off. Need to heal up. Let's do this.
Stay back!
Won't last long.
I'm here. Get ready.
I won't give up.
That's it.
Okay, then. Guess we should look around. Guardian Angel of the Slums will collect your offering on behalf of the poor.
This must be one of her calling cards.
I don't see anything else interesting. Let's head back and tell him what we found.
Believe it, you found one of her calling cards! This is the genuine article, I'm sure of it, penned by the angel herself!
So this is one of her famous warnings.
It's an incredible find! Oh, was that all?
Hold on. Looks like there's something else, a message. To the nosy Shinra reporter sniffing around, I was planning to teach you a lesson you would never forget. However, by the grace of your mercenary friend, you were spared that lesson. But next time he might not be around to save you. You would be wise to watch your step.
Not just a message from the angel, a warning.
If the Merc here hadn't bailed you out, that fiend in the scrap would have ripped you to shreds. Sorry about that, friend. Here I was, just trying to help you out. But instead, my kindness almost got you violently killed.
Now. No harm, no foul, right? In any case, I hope this narrowly averted tragedy won't discourage you from sharing information with me in the future.
Hey, everybody! The angel left another calling card! She's gonna rip off Don Corneo!
It's about damn time!
Don Corneo's no easy mark! I can't wait to see how this goes down!
Excuse me, I'm a reporter for the Daily Buzz and...
So much for my reward.
Here, why don't you take this? Oh, and no need to thank me. Let's just say it slipped out of that reporter's pocket. Can't call it theft if you're just claiming what you're owed. Am I right? Well done, Mr. Merc. You certainly lived up to your reputation.
We probably ought to call it a day.
Getting late, huh?
You've been working so hard you lost track of time.
Had to. The pace sucked.
Because they didn't know if you were worth it yet. But now they do. Come on, let's go home.
I wish I could have helped build this.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get rough.
Stay back.
Here we go.
Can't you leave us alone? Get him!
Gotta get a little payback for my partner.
Come on, then. Let's do this.
Okay.
Gotta be careful.
Shit! Soldier, huh?
First class.
Get him!
Not looking good.
In a second.
Great. You're done.
Shit. Okay, then.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have. Can't. It's my job.
Then think about changing careers. Get ready.
I see you.
Cloud's
pretty strong, isn't he?
I've seen this type before.
You don't know me.
Get him! There.
Gotta be careful.
What the?
How's that payback working out for you?
Oh, better than expected.
Any last words?
I thought you had one of the rough.
I'll take care of him. Stay strong, okay?
Hang back.
I'm just fine.
Shit. Calling wind.
Get him.
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. I'll take care of you.
Taking over.
That's it.
Yeah.
I see.
Won't last long.
I'm coming.
That's enough out of you.
I'm trying, but
fight through it.
Yeah.
Enough.
Still in it.
What?
Gotta be careful.
I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn.
Of all the times. I won't give up. Right.
I'll take care of him.
You're going down.
Whatever.
Here it comes. One more shot. There.
Let's do this.
Enough.
Get him.
Here we go.
Go on!
Now you're in for it. You're as good as dead.
Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
Wait a sec. So, you coming?
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit. You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right? I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning. And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay. Please don't let her hear me again.
Jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay.
No more games.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
If it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today, thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Hey,
guess it's time to hit Walmart.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new... I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem... The government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Let's do this.
Get him!
Gotcha! Going in.
You sure you want to fight?
All right.
Go on!
Allow me. It's on now. Call it. Let's do this.
This one's for you.
It's never in doubt.
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. Cloud! Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. Give me a sec! And here comes the ladder! Well, what did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
Here we go. Best do it right. No holding back.
Go on!
Keep it together.
Here goes. Too bright? That's it! You jittery? How shocking!
I'm waiting.
Ah! Huh, that's weird. There used to be a way through here. I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment. Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
Yeah?
Huh?
Aw, no. Look. Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Then, I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud! Ready!
A second. Gotcha. Okay, right there. Hold on while I drop the ladder. Over here! Not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Kept them in a composite. I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like
compensation
for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
due recompense.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like,
compensatory damages!
Damages recompense! I got it!
Simple as that!
I think we've heard enough. Go on! That's it!
Shit!
Allow me. Here we go.
That was close. I'll take care of him. This one's for you. Too bright?
Okay.
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look.
Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh meat to test our new toys.
So it's my turn?
Nowhere near me!
One more shot! Get him! You can do it! Here goes! Gotta go for it now! Go on! Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way. Gotcha.
Thank you.
down for you in a sec. That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay? You can do it! Sure. However I can help.
Okay.
Can you take over for a bit? I should probably heal up first.
One more shot!
Can't move.
Can you handle them? Gotta heal first. We made it! Smell the fresh air? All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's 'cause of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Okay.
Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Wanna get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies. And it's safer, too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me? Shall we?
Yeah.
We'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Cloud, we gotta hurry! To a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Yes, we want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well... She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated, state-of-the-art item procurement machine.
Okay. Keep down for a sec.
Look, there it is. It's here.
I wonder why it's something that's been paid in.
My night's just beginning. Monster.
So that's what it's made of.
What lovely flower.
Cloud! I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated. Cloud, I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you... Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the material.
I've done it again.
Some rare liquor. You, my dear.
Come on, boys. Thought you liked the party.
Listen, you got work real early tomorrow.
Yeah. Tell me, how's the bar been doing?
Not great. There's a
meeting. This is it. You can't make this.
That.
The audience. I'm so excited. I can't breathe.
What?
Aren't you that Leaf House?
Hey! What the hell, Merc? Digging into people's personal affairs in this town is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer ever since I was a little girl. I come here at night to live the dream. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell the children, okay? I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Gotta stay sharp, though. Lifetime band's a lifetime band.
Blood pressure.
This place is absolute chaos. It's amazing. You don't have anything like it on the plate.
Marlena's the greatest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed truth, and I dare anyone try and deny it.
I dare. You are wrong, sir. Folia may be new, but she is clearly the best and the only one worthy of being called the greatest.
Guess who? It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Quality monster insurance is more essential than ever these days.
You might want to sign up for disability insurance.
No, no way! You've lost your marbles, man!
My marbles are secure, sir. Tis you who are crazy.
The sweet embrace of pretty ladies.
Hey there. Oh, that's what I need.
I've got to have some
I've done it again.
Only a select few. Are
you sure about this? Give it to me, please.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I've got some business I need to take care of.
And timetables.
There's a restaurant.
One more.
You tell me.
Makes you wonder, though. What was it?
Don't worry. We have both the
doctor. To enter or not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me?
You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
I knew it! Let me guess. After you've had your fun, you fall into a spiral of shame and self-loathing. But it only lasts a moment, doesn't it? Next thing you know, you're right back here again. Huh? Got a question for me?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh god, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She came looking to beg me not to leave her! Snap out of it, Johnny! Your Tifa needs you! Tifa, I'm coming, baby!
Who was that?
Nobody you want or need to know.
This is it. Come on, old man. One more drink.
I'm so lost.
Okay. Maybe this is the way I should.
Out of curiosity.
Chocobo bean?
How about an all you can eat?
Nothing gets the blood pumping.
Check it out. I think we might have found our man. And he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart, kid.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the Don's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute, it's not gonna cut it.
Come on, can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas,
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Those topsiders sure are weird. Paying good money to see this shit.
You need to see why.
So weird.
What were you thinking? Stupid, stupid, stupid! Crawl into a hole and die!
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you 1,000 times. Got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know, he might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Yes, right. And I'll grant you your wish. Yes, wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Heads.
Tails. You lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow!
I think this is where they say to meet.
Huh?
Oh! There's this energy pulsing from my fingertips. Oh.
I guess they're closed right now?
There's something downright wrong with this place. I got a brand new
body. Talk about a busy day, huh? But what do you say we grab a drink?
That was the best thing that's ever been done.
You believe the bargains in this part of town? So many bargains.
Oh! There's this energy.
For God's sake, who does that behind the back?
Oh, this place is not.
What's it supposed to go down like this?
Think
just
so.
Just wanted to see Andrea.
Let me handle this.
My weak will.
You wait out here, okay?
It was
then why would I do that? No, I'm coming with.
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
Oh my god!
Whoa.
Good evening. Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required. And the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?!
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry. But there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Hey, aren't you nervous too?
This is gonna be amazing.
I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Gotta stay sharp, though. Lifetime bands are lifetime bands.
As if you're not here to call us the Honey Boys. Yeah, you and me both.
God damn!
You and me.
There's something downright wrong with
you. That mug? Well, that's in a parody, so if you don't have to give a parody, get the hell out!
I've got a brand new spot. That was the best thing that's ever been done to me. Oh, there's this energy pulsing.
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat.
This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me! Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well...
Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me.
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be? Then make your way to the room in the back. And wait.
Cloud?
This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your richly deserving fingers. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help. Oh, did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on to the base. Of the fingers. Let's see if we can't improve your circulation. Get that blood flowing. No, don't fight it. Stress is poison to the body. And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. No more than a touch. Just like this. Oh, what was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this? Or maybe this? If that was to your liking, do come again.
Right.
How was it?
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am?
Really weird.
Think you'll make a habit of it? Then, I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight. In this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
Still can't believe Bert.
You'll see any soldiers tonight?
Those Shinra lapdogs? No way they'd show up.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Something.
You two, wait here until it's time.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries, and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad date!
This is their first tournament.
The bad first date!
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Lovey-dovey bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Seriously, one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts.
Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizer.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell. The Sanguine Stalkers!
No, please, beast!
You brought animals?
Oh? First timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink! Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
No holding back.
Hey!
Too bad.
I'm feeling wild!
Here it comes. Let's get this over with. That's that. I'll end
this.
I'll end it up there!
Go on!
See ya.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aerith!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
You've got some time before your next match. Get some rest.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinal, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron!
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, Reavers in the scrapyard, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Max Benefits.
It's those guys. Look. Feed you two your just desserts.
Yeah. So open wide, because we're going to serve up a heap of helping. Hey, what do just desserts taste like? Like justice!
Oh, it's only
like payback!
What?
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually eight members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Cordeo says it's okay, you gotta suck
yeah.
it up.
Yeah. Suck it!
Did not hit Brandon's approval!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against them.
This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part.
The second match of the Cordeo Cup semifinals begins.
Here we go.
Yeah! I think you can take me!
Allow me.
Not me.
I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you! Too bright?
What's your cheek?
How shocking!
Let's do this.
Somehow, the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aaron!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the blind!
Yeah! Come on! Once more, the Sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith!
Do better than that. And now, 5-5 winners of the Corneo Cup. Murder machines with countless kills to their name.
Along with a handful of maimings.
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a vengeance.
The Electric Executioners. Chocobo Sam's champions. Cuddy.
And Sleepy.
Come on now.
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
All right. Deal with that.
I'll take care of him. Too bright? Can you take over for
me?
One more shot!
Here it comes. Going in. That's it.
There.
Gotta be careful. That's that.
On
now. good. Going all out.
This one, Reed!
It can never pass! I can't believe it! And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard, scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Ready to kick it? It's not even about... Show them what you got!
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far!
Tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Huh? It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic?
You have not. No, sir, you have not.
They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now. All the battle is joined. And already I can tell you this bonus match will not get the book.
Get ready.
The meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
I got you now. Yeah. Here we go.
Come out on top. Strap yourselves in, folks, because this show is only getting started.
Chill.
Come on.
The pivot tool already found the house's major design.
Let's get this over with. Call
that giveaway. The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing.
Here he comes. One more drop.
Chill.
Get
back. Trespassers allowed on the Hell House's property. Now that's some impressive home security. From this one!
Good job.
Yeah, you're going hard in the house. But they'll have to be better than that if they want to raise a miraculous escape from our courageous contender.
But from the looks of it, they had a pretty wild time in there.
No holding back. Shit,
and the gateway to hell.
Now you're stuck.
Okay.
I won't give up.
Now that has a heart, folks. Are these moves even legal?
Just go away.
Bundle up. This is close, folks. And you may just hear Cloud scoffing at that pathetic excuse for a barrier.
Three.
Cloud, what the hell? How's it down? Will this be the end of our great living feet from evil? Did you think it was over? Think again. This house is built to last.
Go on!
Keep it together.
I'll take care of him. Don't catch a cold!
Ladies and gentlemen,
why don't you lead the way?
You haven't seen anything yet! This fight is only just heating up! Ouch!
That's gotta hurt!
Eric gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
You're out of luck.
Their attack sure seemed to lack a punch so bad!
Party is putting their love to the test. Are they strong enough to pull through?
I won't let you down.
Get him!
This one's for you! I've got to push myself further.
Chairs come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs all those chairs? I have so many questions!
kid. Talk about selfish. Gotta love him.
Take the lead.
We've got to get through this.
This one's for you. This one.
I got this.
The horror, the Hell House. The brave and beautiful Cloud inherit.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Ready to kick it? It's not even about... Show them what you got!
Tonight...
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming!
This bone's the toughest of the tough, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
It's your turn.
I got it.
Come on!
Strap yourselves in, folks, because this show is only getting started!
Shatter!
Our dynamic tool already found this house's major design flaw?
Oh, calling ice.
That's colorless. That giveaway. Oh, 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 oh. And a stunning turn of events. The Hell House has come to a complete stop.
This one's for you.
The lights are on, but nobody's home.
Now it is. Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No. Not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out.
Just try to call this house warm and inviting now!
We dare ya! Please! The Hell House is showing us its true paint job!
Call the Aerith and Clash and Death!
No holding back.
The forbidden door is locked!
Try this.
One more shot!
Ready.
This one's for you!
Looks like our couple's in for another round of musical chairs!
Another barrage of chaos coming in hot, folks! Will this turn the tide against them?
Cloud is taking it! Answer! I bet he's not gonna be standing for much longer!
Let's do this. Now.
Cloud and Aerith with a stunning reversal! The Hell House is dead in the water!
Get ready.
Come on!
No, that is the price you pay for standing against the way of true love!
One more shot!
Here we go.
Go on!
Will they bring the house down? This haunted house just got a whole lot creepier, folks. What weird, evil designs is it cooking up this time? Ladies and gentlemen, you haven't seen anything yet. This fight is only just... Eating up!
Stay back!
How?
The battery is still holding! Does our dying
you
don't have to take to beat the security of this high-tech home? Listen close, folks, as space is here in cloud, stopping at that pathetic two-floor barrier.
Well, why you gotta be so cool?
Freeze.
Did you think it was so far? Think again! This house is built to last.
Help!
It is a real honor to host this grand event.
Here goes. Try using it.
Tagging out.
Let's do this. Shatter.
Get him.
Let's do this.
Here comes the wonderful
boom. Deal with that.
I'm coming.
No coming back from this one.
Why don't you lead the way?
I got this. Get ready.
Some animals are available at the Coliseum gift shop. The perfect present for friends and family. The hell?
Here goes.
Have welcome its first.
Go on.
What kind of party is it? I don't know, but I'm glad I wasn't invited.
You're burning up.
Oh, man. Did anyone get the number of that house?
You've got this.
Hang back.
Breaking down barriers, backpedaling pain!
Let's go.
Talk about a girlfriend you can rely on! Be still, my beating heart!
Just go away!
And with that, the gateway to hell slams up!
No escape.
A miraculous escape from our courageous contender! They had a pretty wild time in there! This housewarming party is putting their love to the test! Are they strong enough to pull through? Oh, with the raging fires of hell, leave nothing but ash and cinder!
Stay back!
All good.
There's still plenty of surprises in store tonight! Ouch! That's gotta
keep
hurt!
It together.
Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred!
No need to panic.
And it's about to down out of the competition! Now that has to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
You're up.
We have a special guest that wants to pick things up a
night. Ready.
But don't get too close. You can't handle his heat. Feel that raging fire. What do you think, folks? Can the hellhouse weather the inferno?
I'm coming. Here it comes. One more shot.
Aerith is down for the-
bullet count!
Let's do this.
Can you hear that, Victor? Things are not happening!
I tried. I really did.
Be careful.
Right.
Take the lead.
Come on. You can do it. Get
up! Lift off! Lift off! Ladies and gentlemen, are you seeing this? The world's first flying house!
Keep it up. I won't let you down. You can do it!
I got this.
What's this? The old switcheroo? As usual, the Hell House is up to no good!
Okay?
And there goes Val!
Okay, up and at him.
This could be the beginning of the end for our lovebirds!
Can you call yourself a bodyguard?
These two got on the wrong side of this house! Can our couple go?
You okay? Let's switch it up.
We've got to get through this.
These missiles are serious business! Who do that? Down for the
count! I had you covered. Still upward?
I'm here. No need to panic. Keep it up. I'll take care of you.
We've got a live one here! Be afraid! Be very afraid!
You can do it!
Let's do this.
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that out?
Go on, that's it. Who will play first? champions, Cloud and Aaron!
Yes! Yes! What a finish! Can you believe it? He's amazing!
That boy.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?